So I joined a Marie Curie PhD project in 2019, and with all the other supervisors and the 12 other PhD students on the program, we worked on a paper describing our project and our goals. We weren't sure where to publish this paper, but somebody suggested we publish in Open Research Europe. It wasn't a journal I'd heard of at the time, but I was told it was a new journal specifically for European Union funded work. In fact, I'd never submitted a paper for publication at all before, but when I looked at Open Research Europe, the scope and format of the articles in the journal really seemed ideal for our work. My experience of working with Open Research Europe is that the staff were extremely quick and professional. I was really impressed by how smooth the process of submitting a draft, getting it proofread and typeset was. I'd also single out the Open Research Europe upload platform for praise. It was easy to submit the manuscript compared with other journals where I had to upload each part, the manuscript, title pages and so on of the paper individually. And I will say that the automatic reviewer suggestion tool that Open Research Europe provided really did help with finding reviewers. Publishing through Open Research Europe, which is automatic open access and has at least no fees for me as a researcher to pay, was extremely smooth. And I also appreciated that the journal accepted data papers, which isn't always guaranteed. The second paper I published with them was a data note that largely covered a data set, rather than performing any great deal of in-depth analysis. This was a less traditional paper format, not typically supported by other journals, but Open Research Europe's data note article type provided an opportunity to publish the work in the format I thought was most suited to it. In fact, one of the other journals that I looked at submitting to has since added a very similar format. So, at least from my point of view, Open Research Europe seems sort of ahead of the curve in supporting a range of research outputs. I'd definitely recommend Open Research Europe to researchers, including early career researchers in my field. It's a quick and efficient way to publish work, especially for those who are looking to publish research outputs that are not supported as a conventional paper type, so data, software, and so on. Finally, I would say anything that makes open access more widely available and affordable can only be a good thing for science. I'm fortunate enough that I work at an institution that pays open access fees for its researchers, but researchers who don't have such an arrangement, it's really important that the question, can I publish this paper, open access, be made as easy and simple to answer yes as possible.